Hi, welcome to homeadder.com. My name is Sahadev. I'm going to take you through the floor plan of villas in Hiranandani Devanahalli project.
This is a villa built in plot area 60 by 70. The super built up area is 4055 square feet. It's a 4 BHK villa. There's one bedroom on the ground floor and there are three bedrooms on the first floor. So both the east and west facing are available in this type of villa. So this is in the entrance you have car park here. This is a foyer. This is a lobby area. This is a living room. Living room will have access to one sit out here. This is a dining area. This is a staircase going to the first floor. So here there is a powder room. This is a kitchen with utility. This is a maid's room and this is the toilet. Maid's room will have separate access. This is a guest bedroom with attached bathroom and toilet. This type of villa you have a very large garden space around. This is a staircase going to the first floor. When you come to the first floor, you have a family room here. There are three bedrooms. Two are guest bedrooms. And one is master bedroom. All the bedrooms will have attached bathroom and toilets. A master bedroom will have access to the one balcony. And even a guest bedroom will have one balcony as well. From living room, you have access to the terrace area. There's one terrace on the first floor as well. So this is the staircase going to the terrace area.
Thank you for watching my video. For more videos, please log on to www.homeadder.com.